Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout. I am Amethyst Lunatari, the RPG Czech. We are in the Children of the Cathedral's Cathedral? Children's Cathedral? We use this on this. The door is locked. Now, should I try to pick the lock? Let's look for traps. We do have COC badges, but if I pick the lock, right, I will get... What do you call it? Object might not be trapped at all. I get experience if I open this, the lock picks. I'm not sure if I will with the COC badge, by the way, which is this thing. My lock picks at 101%. You were not able to pick the lock. Well, it's a good thing I have this then. I don't know which one I would use. That does nothing of interest. How about that one? You unlock the door. Yay! Now we have laid waste to everyone in the upper floors. I believe there's three floors above this one. Uh-oh. Oh, crap. Ow. Oh, who's out there? That's the, spoiled child. He won't move. So I guess I should run in. Guns blazing. Let's hope my friends don't get hurt. Neither man nor God can save you now. Where's he going? I can't shoot him still. Arg! Die! Are you hurting my dog meat? Nice. Always using stim packs. Nightkin Sentry was critically hit for 22 hit points, striking a vital spot and knocking the giant to the ground. I wish I could see how hurt he was, but I can't see him through this wall. Am I out of ammo? I am. Getting closer. Again. hitting a vital organ. Doof. Or oof, it says. Nice. They're gonna go fight the... Alright. They're gonna go fight the rest of the place. I'm gonna try to keep up. These guys shouldn't be too tough. Take this. Oh! Damn it! Dr. Wu using stim packs. Smack you around. Dr. Wu is wounded. You be hitting my dog. How's the dog doing? Just regular wounded, okay. Are we done? End combat? Okay, good. Cool, another stim pack. Always welcome. Psycho is one of those ripper things. Another badge. Child with attitude as a flower. I'll take it. It's pretty. A thing of beauty in this desolate wasteland. I already looted all those. We've got this big guy over here. Somewhere. I think. I can't, okay. No! Nightkin sentry! I can't see you. You guys are just standing there. Hard enough to see him. I had his stealth boy on or something. Oh, we got. Ooh, microfusion cells. And what is this? A Gatling laser. Sweet. Okay, can't carry that. Maybe I can carry one of them. One more? One more? Nope. All right. Take a look at this stuff. An H&K L-30 Gatling laser, designed specifically for military use. These were in the prototype stage at the beginning of the war. Multiple barrels allow longer firing before overheating, powered by microfusion cells. Microfusion cell, a medium-sized energy production unit, self-contained fusion plant. Okay, I don't think he can use this stuff, so I'm gonna try to give them to him. Along with the Ripper, I guess? Yeah. How much ammo do I have? Oh, I'm kind of running out, aren't I? That gives me 4 more. How about another? 14? Okay. Saving. Staircase. Oh, did I check this? Big bookcase. More flowers and another motion sensor. Ian's grabbing a smoke. Here, take the rest of this crap. I have more cells I can pick up from this thing. This guy, or whatever you want to call it. Okay. Like, now I'll save, because I kind of want to save before we go down. That's right, though. He's unhurt. Dog meat is wounded. Nope, that's not a dog. That's a staircase. How are you doing now? Unhurt, good. And she is unhurt. Okay. Hate to keep doing this, guys. Saving. I'm trying to save right before I go down. In case of anything, I'm ready. Okay. Dark down here. Pillar. Nothing out of the ordinary. Empty bookcase. Ch- Children's Cathedral Lair, level 1. Junk. A pile of rotted and weathered wood, not worth its weight in, well, anything. I would sneak, but I'm wearing power armor. Huh. You take a book down, examine it, and put it back on the shelf. The shelf itself seems very sturdy. Same. I wonder if these are supposed to move. What's this thing? I'm standing too close to it to see. Big book of science. I bet you were supposed to put a book on there, aren't we? Oh, here's a person. Hello? Who are you and what are you doing down here? I am a worshipper and I am lost. You are not allowed in this area. Only servitors and higher allowed down here. Return to the cathedral proper. May I ask you some questions before I leave? I transfer records for the master. That's all you need to know, my child. Now you must leave. I will leave now. What? No! I didn't mean to actually leave. Are you kidding me? I just wanted to say, yeah, I'll leave and then just stay there. Why are you guys going in there? Let's hope I don't have to re-unlock the door and kill another guard. I literally can't move now. There's no one there. Why? Why? Go. Are you serious? We're back. Hey, I told you you're not allowed down here. Guards. No guards. I wonder if I have a better percent chance to hit with the gun. Yes, I do. Ian's ready to get into it. Oh, I shot Ian! Instead of Jeremiah, that's his name? Sorry, Ian. Ooh, laser pistol. Another badge. I'll take this stuff. Who knows if those badges are gonna sell for anything. How much did I hit him for? And he was hit for 13. I'd heal him, but I don't... Guards might be coming, you never know. More people might come through here. So, this could be a time-sensitive thing. Especially now that someone called out for the guards. So let's just quickly give him a stim pack. And I wouldn't. But it's just in case. So he just came out of these? Yeah. Was there, like, a picture here or something? Oh. That sounds spooky. I'm at my maximum. I think I'm supposed to put that book on that shelf. Might be able to put any book on it on a shelf, but... That is a weird sound. It's like someone's like someone crying. Saving again because the game collects the crash and stuff. And we're about to do something. Now I can pick this up? Okay. Put the book on the shelf. I'll try this shelf first. Where's the book? Oh. That does nothing of interest. Huh. Okay, I'm guessing I still have the book then? Nothing of interest. Maybe I'm supposed to go like this. Huh. Alright. Maybe it's these. Can I get the... Okay, I'm just gonna go like this then. I don't know why it's not opening. Nothing of interest. It's gotta be something with these bookcases. Yeah, look. Gotta be one of those two. I can't pick what up. Am I actually gonna pick up the bookshelf? There's something else I'm picking up. A wooden bookshelf quietly keeping to itself. The bookshelf is filled with religious and philosophical books. That one's very dusty. Means not in use. Not in use. So one of these two, definitely. And plus the way of the map, the way it sticks out like that. Around like that. Can I try a skill? Traps? You fumble with the bookcase for a moment but fail to accomplish anything. So I have to lift the bookcase. Trying to lighten the load a little bit. I got four, so I'm gonna give him three. What? My offer's not good enough? I'm giving you all this stuff. I'm offer is not good enough. Maybe I have reached the limits of what I can give him now. Okay. One by one, he's taking the stuff, okay? I don't know why it wasn't good enough altogether. Jeez. That's only 10. That's a small amount. My offer's not good enough. It's this he doesn't want to take. Alright. Okay, how much now? I can... 60 pounds I can pick up. Alright, I'm not sure. Oh, there's a thingy over there. How do I get past this? Pick the lock? Does nothing. I'm very bad at traps. Looking for something here. You can give me that back, or at least some of it. Look how much he's over. Got a multi-tool. Or this. Nothing of interest. Nothing of interest. How much do I need to do in order to pick it up? See how that's separated though? And I cannot pick it up. Which means I'm supposed to maybe pick it up? Lift it by that. Because when you hit that, he just goes into the shelf. Maybe I'm supposed to put a book specifically on that one. But I can't. Maybe if I put the book on this one. Oh, it's not you. You're not even there. This is a bookcase. Put the book here. Why? Ian. Isn't he over there? Ian, you're over there. I'm not actually talking to you. This is a bookcase. Okay, nothing of interest, though. I'm at my maximum weight capacity. So what do I... How many things do I have to drop? Let's talk to her this time. I don't think it's that stuff. Will she take that? She doesn't seem... So I don't think she wants to take the Geiger counter, specifically. Click offer... clicking it does some... is, kind of ganked lately. Okay. Let's give her a whole bunch of crap. How much I could give her that much ammo. And I'm gonna take all this stuff back when I'm done. I still wonder what these keys can be used for. Okay, now can I pick it? I'm not doing. How much do I have free now? 113 out of 250. So when I lift this, I am still at my maximum weight capacity. Okay, I'm gonna save just in case because I'm gonna drop my armor. Shouldn't have dropped it. I dropped it. That's my armor. I can't pick it up. Alright, I can't do it. I can't do it. Stealing this crap back because I can't do it. I can't open that. If there's a way to do it, I am not knowing. I'll take most of that. Lockpick on this. It doesn't even say nothing happens. Traps on this? Alright, let's try over here. There's something funny about that bookcase on the east wall. Looks like it's hiding something. Yeah, I'm trying here. That's Katya who said that. And the closest thing I could think would work was lockpick. I have strength 9, it's not that bad. Okay, I can't pick a lock. I don't suppose. Yeah, I can't ask her more about that. Or can I? I have caps on. I don't know if that'll work. Bookcase. She's never heard of a bookcase. This one also has another. I don't know, because I can't. I can only look at it and try to pick it up or something. Steel? Traps? Science it? I should heal up a little bit. There's something I'm missing here. I figured you have to pull a book off of a bookshelf. Maybe the dynamite. I can't put it on the end there, but I can put it. Well, I don't think I have any. No, I have to steal it from one of them. Let me take a look at this book, see if there's anything special about this book. It's basic. Okay. How much. Yeah, I can definitely pick up some stuff here, so. Steal from him. The only thing I can think of that I haven't already tried The dynamite. Let's just take both, unless I want to blow up the other one next. Nothing of interest. I don't know. I'd have someone else try to do it, but I dropped almost everything and I can't. You'd think it looks like I'm trying to pick it up, obviously. You notice some irregularities in the wall. Where? Where was I? Where was I pointed? I was just passing over something. Where did we see irregularities in the wall? Over here. Oh, a door. That's a door. That's a wall. The door is locked. Did I move a bookcase? And not even notice? Traps? There was no lock on this door to pick. Well, it takes... I might have moved that. Okay, used a special thing. Nothing of interest. Okay, so that... To get down here takes the... gray one. But to this, I guess, takes the red one. The red COC badge. Oh. I'm like, where the hell did it go? Wait, that did nothing of interest. It did nothing of interest. What if I try these keys? Nothing of interest. Well, I tried both of those. No lock on this door to pick. Did nothing of interest. That did nothing of interest. Okay. Now can I place the dynamite? Oh! Maybe the electronic lockpick. Before I do that, let me try this lockpick. Yeah, I didn't think so. He has my electronic lockpick. What is this? That's a motion sensor. Oh, he won't take it. Because I got a barter with him. It's a weird looking thing. I think it's this. Just one, thank you. I still have plenty. Okay, so. Electronic lockpick. Nothing of interest. You kidding me? Just some irregularities in the wall. And why don't these work? He came out of here. Maybe I need to be wearing the robe? Maybe it's scanning me or something. Let's try our badges. Red. Wait. Copper or whatever. What the hell am I supposed to be doing? Flower? Science? Science it? No lock to pick. I picked science, didn't I? Science. Tells me there's no lock to pick. Not trying to pick it. How the hell do I get? Look at her. She's carrying that minigun. We're in Tesla armor, kicking some butt. I'm getting ready to anyway. If I can just get through this goddamn door. I tried many different things. And there's someone back there. I'm guessing that's the master. Am I supposed to go over here? Put this book in here? Where's the book? Where's the irregularity? It's right there. Which one did I try? The red one, I think? Oh God. Some kind of We're supposed to be meeting something. I guess multiple things. I don't even know what they are. Book? No. Sorry, guys. Damn, I don't know. I'm gonna have to ruminate on this. So weird. I guess maybe if we can drop even more, I can move the bookshelf even more. I don't know. The door is locked. It's not a lock I can pick. And I don't know. No skill works. No item works. I'm not sure. I don't know what to do. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.